Online class for kids. Grow and learn here at Online Class for Kids. Take a look at those lovely flowers. But have you noticed the tiny creatures flying and crawling all around them? These are what we call insects. Most of the world's animals are insects. They typically have 3 body parts and 6 legs. These parts are called abdomen, the thorax, and head. Are you aware there are various kinds of insects? We will discover some types of insects today. Butterfly. A butterfly has brightly colored wings. Ants are small but strong enough to carry their food. Caterpillar. Caterpillar will grow into a beautiful butterfly. Bees make honey. Grasshopper. Grasshopper has long back legs. Can you recall the names of these insects? Butterfly, caterpillar, ant, bee, grasshopper. Good job! Let us continue. Here's another set. Fly. The fly is a small insect with 2 wings. Dragonfly. A dragonfly has a long and thin body. Firefly. A firefly glows at night. Ladybug. A ladybug has black spots. Beetle. A beetle has a good sense of smell to help find food. What are their names again? Fly, dragonfly, firefly, ladybug, and beetle. Good job! Let's play a game. Point out the insects from the set of pictures. Are you ready? Alright. Can you tell me where the insects are? Butterfly. Very good. Ant. Good job. Caterpillar. Very good. Bee. Nice. Grasshopper. Well done. Let's have another set. Can you tell me where the insects are? Fly. Very good. Dragonfly. Good job. Firefly. Great. Ladybug. Very good. Beetle. Nice. You did great. I hope you had a wonderful time learning about the types of insects. See you next time for another fun filled learning only here at Online Class for Kids. Visit onlineclassforkids.com for more fun learning videos and don't forget to subscribe to our channel.